life will not be contained. Life breaks free, it expands to new territories, and it crashes through barriers painfully, maybe even dangerously, but, well, there it is.
Your scientists were so preoccupied with whether or not they could, they didn't stop to think if they should.
Life, finds a way.
Hey kids, we're back. It's Jurassic World Evolution. I spared no expense except for $40 for all the DLC so far. Alrighty, so Triceratops with 70% genome is what we're working on right now. Let's see how close we are. We're at 63% genome. We're going to modify this, make sure that we're not doing anything stupid on this. It's weird to be talking about the genetic purity of these dinosaurs. That's a little odd. Okay. Receive an island rating. Release dinosaurs. Oh, gotcha. Okay. We have new fossils. Triceratops, very good. Triceratops, high quality. Nothing, so we'll sell it. And silver. There's no dinosaur DNA, it's just silver, so we'll sell that as well. And in the database, we've got all these new things. So they've put out some new improvements that we haven't been able to see yet. But now, you're able to take those hamster ball little... I forget what they're called, but they're called the spheres. The gyrospheres. The spheres, that's what they're called. So you can take the gyrospheres, and you can build a track that goes through an exhibit. And then from that one, through a special gate... into another exhibit. That's awesome. I love that update. I can't wait to get there. So now we're just kind of waiting on... Oh, 30 seconds. That's fine. Let's see what research we got. 5 items available in genetic research. 10 items available in building upgrades. Inventory space for fossils. Not really running into any issues there. Improved output. Upgraded... power stations have an output increase of 14%, but it introduces a 5% risk of power outage. Maintenance reduce upkeep. Oh, maintenance units reduce upkeep costs of upgraded power stations by 4%. That's pretty good. Earthing units. Earthing, yeah. Reduce the risk of power outages at upgraded stations by 10%. So if I did that one and then that one, it'd be basically fine. Training simulators improve accuracy of ACU teams assigned tranquilized tasks. Or scheduling unit enables one additional task to be assigned. Reload speed for the rifle. One additional task to be assigned to ranger teams at upgraded stations. More accurate with the Medicaid task. DNA screenings increase the dinosaur viability. Whoa. We're doing that one. Viability is going to go up by 10% with that upgrade. So, that's all done. Where are we at with the Tyrannosaur now? 74%. We need to get it up to... Okay, incubate and release with 70%. So, 74 is perfect. Let's see how our hotel is doing. Which one? You could tell me, where is it? This is the expedition. Where's our ranger station? Crap, where's the ranger station? Ranger station. Resupply that one. And then resupply this one. It changed the name. Now it says go to Dino Forge. Triceratops. Awesome. Oh, actually. Armored herbivore. Appetite, comfort. Social group is 1 to 6. Ideal population is 1 to 16. 32%. Or 32 on the. Gotcha. Okay. Let's put in incubation speed. And the success rate. That seems important. Okay, who's sick? We're gonna go dart somebody. There he is. Alrighty. Ranger team 2. We're gonna drive it. Look at all the people that are in the park. That's great. Oh, crap. Missed. Oh, jeez. They're freaking out. Alrighty. You know, the handbrake doesn't actually help very much. Control relinquished. Alrighty. Well, if I have to go in... Oh, transmission. Hooray, I did it. I got $1 million.
Adonis, we are on the path to a pure strain dinosaur. This will definitely shift the paradigm. I can't ignore this accomplishment. With your help, obviously. That goes without saying. But under my direction. I think we make a good team. Let's do this again. I'll let you know when.
I've witnessed Dr. Dua flail and fail before. Now with you, she believes she is on her way. Does she really think she can accomplish what I have not?
I don't know, dude. You were in the other movie franchise. That's your only reason for being here, so I mean... Alright, so a new genome. I've got all those. That's the carnivore that I have. Dracorex. 50% chance. Huh. Alright. Let's see about Europe here. What about China? I think I've already got that anyway. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to this one. Because I don't have that one yet. And then, we're gonna grab this ACU team. Alright, is that enough?
Contact confirmed.
There's the hit. Is that not a hit? There's the hit. And he's asleep. How do I pick it up? Thank you. But then how? So I just drank it for no reason. Stupid. That's a weird glitch. Alright. There's the Dracorex. Oh, haha. Oh, haha. So, again, we go over here. Why is everyone to go there? So, I can't do that part, I guess. I can only do the darting. Let's see. Oh, it doesn't say. That's too bad. I will want more. More ability to see, you know. So this is a cool little exhibit. I like this. Maybe we close this off a little more so they can see a little better. But I like how I integrated an actual natural water source. Though I think I expanded it. Look at him, he's so tired. Oh no, and then he's just in the sky. Look at how tired he is. He a tired boy. Tired dino boy. Wow, I have a lot of unused power. Alright, now it's time to see what else I can do to make this park awesome. Operations. I have storm defense, but I don't really see a need for that at the moment. I don't think they've really introduced storms as a possibility.
Asset delivery confirmed.
Let's go look at research. That's not research. This is research. Buildings? Lame. One additional task. Improved accuracy. Improved reload speed. Show me. Where? Ah, that's an important one. So I can serve more gas if I increase staff. Got it. Alrighty. I'm at 2.5 stars, basically. I don't know. There's not a lot of room, you know? You know what? We're gonna improve the walkways. That'll be good. See, it's just these little improvements, right? Incremental improvements. I could build, like, more research facilities and stuff. That'd probably be good. But I feel like we're gonna max out this island pretty soon. They don't seem to be unlocking more territory or anything for me. It seems to be what we've got here, and that's it. And that's already basically at the border of it. So, I mean, I might be able... I might be able to knock this down and put in another exhibit, but honestly, it's unlikely. Oh, that's cool. They've actually given me more terrain as well. And there's the terrain painting. So, like, over here, I can go... And I can kind of change the terrain. Oh, that's just them making noise. Comfort's at 100%. Thank you. I think they're feeling a little crowded. See the social? They're not happy. They want more forest. So we can give them a few trees to play with. See, they like that a lot better. They need more grassland. So just putting in rock was a bad idea. Here. Seems to be. That's good. They're happy with the food. They're happy with the water. They might need a little more food. Socially, they feel a little crowded, but the population's fine. So they want a bigger exhibit. What if I expanded the gate? What if I expanded this over here? Scenery. Ooh. Ooh! Look, like trees and rocks and stuff like you get in Zoo Tycoon. That's nice. Hey guys, I'm Alex, you know, the guy from the videos. So, I just wanted to thank you for watching the video all the way through. You know, it's a lot of work, I appreciate it. So, you know, thank you for your view, maybe your subscription. So, you can subscribe right in the bottom corner there. Then you'll be updated. Make sure to ring that notification bell. Guys, you know, subscriptions seem to mean nothing on YouTube anymore, but hey. So then over here, you'll see a video that you might like since you watched this video all the way through. Other than that, have a great day. I hope that you watch more. I'd love to see you again. We do stream, so keep an eye out for that. Announcements will be on the channel, my Twitter, all that stuff. All the information is on the overlay. Other than that, enjoy your stay on 6th Street.